What's up, my brothers? Just wanted to inform you guys and check in. A lot of you guys saw my community post where I talked about how YouTube is starting to censor my content. And I'm pretty sure they put a shadow ban on my channel. If you haven't seen that already, what I posted, basically in the last, it's been like 24 hours, I've noticed no real views are showing up, especially in the last like hour or so. Ever since I posted the video titled 5G won't allow her to hide her sexual past, YouTube has decided to shadow ban my content. In my opinion, they're not going to tell you they really shadow banned your content. It's a shadow ban. But just from what I've noticed, they stopped sharing my content. That video only has 500 views. And while I am a small channel, I average usually around 3,000 to 4,000 views per video. And for some reason, I don't know why, but they decided to shadow ban me after that video, I'm pretty sure, because it was so real, it was so deep, and I was talking about, basically, I was holding women accountable for their actions, and YouTube didn't like that. YouTube, we all know, is run by feminists, male feminists as well, that don't want the truth to be exposed. They don't want me to come onto their platform and speak the truth. They don't want me to inform young men of what's really going on, what's happening in society before our eyes. They don't want me to hold women accountable for being promiscuous and being hypersexual at this age, and even earlier. You see it all the time. They're okay with promoting mental illness such as lesbians, gays, transgenders, but they censor young people that are speaking their minds, that have a good head on their shoulders, that are trying to help other people out and help young men figure out how life works and the nuances of taking the red pill and going your own way. They would rather censor us, and we're spitting facts, we're speaking the truth, than to censor transgenderism, pansexualism, all these different mental illnesses, literally. They would rather promote those and put those on their trending page. Men that do makeup tutorials, all that kind of stuff, they would rather put that on their trending page and show this to the majority of YouTube, when they should be showing content such as myself and, in my opinion, and other red pill aware men. And it's really quite sad. It's quite it's annoying to deal with as a content creator, but more so I find it pretty just sad in general that the content they do push out is just complete garbage, complete BS, bullshit, you know? It's not good. So there are going to have to be changes on this channel. I've already started to clean up my language a little bit, slightly. But I'm not going to quit. They're going to literally have to take down my channel if they really want to, but I'm going to keep posting. I don't really care, you know? So yeah, guys, I just wanted to check in and let you guys know that I'm still going to keep fighting the good fight for you guys. I'm still going to be putting out videos, you know, still going to be uploading every day, interacting with you guys in the comment section. I will be answering my emails. Just wanted to let you guys let you guys know what I'm dealing with behind the scenes, because there's a lot more that goes into this than you might think just being a subscriber. And once you're a content creator yourself, man, it's real. And I'm showing my face. So just if you could just support my content, keep sharing my videos, that would be awesome. Any engagement helps. If you can like my videos, turn on the bell notification for all notifications, because they're going to try to hide that from you guys. They're going to keep trying to take away my subscribers. So if they do, make sure you search it my name. I'm not going to change it. I thought about changing it. I'll let you guys know if I do change it. I might have to change it to YMDRP, just because if I put red pill in the in my channel name, I feel like they instantly shadow ban you as soon as you create content, which is crazy. But yeah, it just shows you how dark this world is, you know, that someone here could be trying to help young men figure out life and they're gonna shadow ban you. but we're not going to let it stop us. We're going to keep fighting the good fight, man. I don't care what happens. I'm going to keep preaching this good word to you guys, and we're not giving up. Keep your head up. Stay solid out there, guys. Stay blessed. Continue to keep doing your own thing. Continue to go your own way. Take advantage of this downtime we have to work on something that you love. Keep creating, keep building that empire up. Love you all. Stay blessed.